Greetings, everyone.
Hello!
We are the Cumberland Band, coming to you from Dunlap, Tennessee at the Coke Ovens Park Museum. We have a great show lined up for you tonight.
As we're taping this, it's the last day of March.
The last day of March.
Spring is coming on.
It's a gospel theme tonight.
Yes.
We have on the bass guitar Mr. Preston Cates.
Ooh.
Willard Hamilton playing the fiddle.
Yeah.
Morgan Kilgore on the guitar.
Ooh.
Gary Turney on the guitar.
Uh-huh.
Tiffany singing and
that's me.
Ukulele.
And doing stuff. Yeah.
Ed Brown on the guitar.
And doing stuff. Yeah.
Good stuff.
We'll get started. Kick her off. Two coats were before me, an old and a new. I could have either, so why must I do? One coat was ugly and terribly worn. The other one had never been worn.
Now this coat fits me and keeps me so warm.
The old two coats. They were before me, an old and a new. That's a gospel song. We got that from Ralph Stanley and Patty Loveless and whoever else done it. It's a great song.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, the next song we're going to do for you on this program is an old, beautiful song. It's called Is Not This the Land of Beulah? And the wonderful Karen Von Rohr is here to sing along with me, and we're going to do our best on this, and we hope you enjoy it.
Oh,
you, ladies. That was beautiful.
Thank y'all.
Is not this the land of Beulah?
This next song we're going to bring to you tonight is entitled Get in Line, Brother, popularized by Lester Flatt and Earl Scruggs many years ago. It's a great old gospel song. Morgan is going to lead out on this and singing it tonight. You hear this evening is one entitled Through It All, a great gospel song from the 70s.
Thank you.
we're going to do for you on this lovely gospel bluegrass program is a song called Old Daniel Prayed. I've always loved this song. It's been covered by many, and so we are going to try to give it a whirl on this program for you. So, Old Daniel Prayed.
Tiffany.
Hey.
Old Daniel prayed.
He prayed a lot.
Hey, yeah.
That was a great song, really. Still is a great song. There's a record book, a beautiful song, beautiful gospel song. Morgan's going to share this with us this evening, and we're going to join in with him. So we trust that you will listen closely to this one.
I'm sure my name will come before you.
Thank you, Morgan.
You're welcome.
There's a record book. I really like that beautiful song. Folks, this next song, take number four. Folks, this next song tonight for you is When God Dips His Pen of Love in My Heart. A very nice old country gospel song.
Foot Stomper.
Foot Stomper.
Foot Stomper.
When God dips his pen of love in my heart, and he writes my soul a message, he wants me to know. His spirit all divine fills this sinful soul of mine.
Hallelujah.
When God dips his love in my heart, well, I said it wouldn't get to a living soul. Now we brought salvation.
Karen, for that fine piano picking.
The next song we're going to do for you on this program is a lovely kind of slower song. It's called Steal Away and Pray.
I just steal away somewhere and pray.
Tell me what I
Thank you, Tiffany.
You're most welcome.
Steal away and pray.
Very nice.
Folks, that's our last one of the evening. We hope you've enjoyed this.
Good night, everybody. Or good day.
The gospel songs that we've done. This. Yes, you're just out there in
TV land.
TV land. Computer land. Wherever land.
And it's a wonder she's not on YouTube.
We are on YouTube.
Oh, we are?
Yes, you can watch us on YouTube.
Thank you for watching The Ed Brown Show, brought to you by BTC Fiber. For more BTC content, be sure to like, share, subscribe, and ring that bell for the latest updates.